I want to thank you people. Thank you for listening to my principles of civic education. Thank you for helping to spread them, for helping to found good Grundtvigian schools, and singing my 1,500 hymns. I do not expect you to know them all by heart. In one of the hymns I ask, is the light for schoolers only? And the answer, which was not so evident in my day, the answer is, no, enlightenment is for everyone.